Do you know that $400 million worth of cars are inside the Atlantic Ocean? A cargo ship was carrying 4,000 luxury cars like Lamborghini Porsche and some electric vehicle from Germany to United States, which worth of $400 million. But the lithium-ion battery in the electric vehicle got fired due to this. The entire ship caught fire and it sank in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. Comment your thoughts.